Welcome back. Let's go jump right in. Let me check. Yeah, microphone's on. So, we are now getting to the levels I do not remember one bit. Like, I honestly have no idea what's going on. I actually have a walkthrough open next to me. I know, it sucks, it's stupid, but I'm not in the mood to have to run around and stuff. So, deal with it, people. Shit, do I have to go in here? I already don't know. This is horrible. It's been like a week since I played, so I'm a bit confused. Alright, yeah, no, this is it, we're good. Let's not fall down there. It says we have to, our next level is Rusty Bucket Bay. There is a gate, apparently, somewhere here, which we have to break to advance. Let's go. Oh, man. Alright, here we go. Hey, gate. And... okay. We have to be a pumpkin again. Oh, damn it, go away. Let's be a pumpkin again. Pumpkin, pumpkin. I love being a pumpkin, guys. It's fun. Alright. We finished everything here. I'm really impressed and amazed that we are actually doing so well with it. Even going back to the other one, to the desert one, to get the 5 notes, I forgot. So, you know, that's pretty neat. Oh, crap. Wrong button. Alright. Let's be a little pumpkin. Here we go. Hop, hop, hop. Alright. I think there are about 3 more worlds or something? We'll see. I know there are 2 more, but... we'll see. I love being a pumpkin. It's so cute. It's making me hungry. Oh, okay. Let's get out of here. Okay. Where is it? Oh, here. Go away. You're gonna hurt me. I'm tiny. You suck. That's not fair. That is not fucking fair, I'm telling you. It's not fair. I'm a tiny little pumpkin. You have to be nice to me. Well, this shit is creepy. What is going on here? Okay, so we go here. Alright, he's gonna undo it. Okay. Let's go here. Round count. God damn it. Oh, I haven't played this. I was playing a different game before, which... I was trying a different game before, so you will see it later, but... okay. So you will see it later, right? Wait. How am I? Wait, what's in here? Do I have to be a pumpkin again? Seriously? Okay. Alright. Alright. It's confusing. It made me hungry too, dude. Don't worry, it's all good. Oh, they are gonna hurt me. That stupid guy's gonna... If you fucking kill me, I'm gonna be so pissed. Okay, we have to get out of here without that stupid stone killing us. He's just rude, guys. Very rude. He has no manners at all. So let's head out of here. I really do not remember going like this at all. Like, at all. Okay, Oh my god. Oh, yeah, no, we already did this. We're not doing it again. Yes, it's okay. Alright, let's run down here. I'm sorry I'm not saying too much. I'm trying to read the thing while figuring out how to unlock this. It's just, I don't remember any of that, honestly, and that is just bad, like real bad. Okay. Oh my god, what is going on? Okay. Go through the tunnel. I like the music, it's nice. No, you piranha. You are gonna kill me, and I don't like it, so go away. Leave me alone. Don't know why you would even attack a bear. I mean, come on, it's a bear. No, crap. I thought I had to get up on the crates. Tootie says she's fine with me. You're just stupid. Am I at the right damn spot? Oh, I hit you! Fuck this. This is stupid. I'm getting pissed. Okay. Oh, we have to go over here. Alright. Again? Okay. Alright. Guessing we have to go down there. Let's get one of these. Hey. Oh, cool. Nice. Hey, buddy. Okay, cool. Alright, so we did unlock the cauldron. That's good. I feel like this is faster than swimming. Alright, let's go in here. Damn it. Oh, fuck me. So this is gonna be errant try for all of us. Cause, I don't know. I'm honestly guessing we have to go down here. I'm not quite sure. Well, how am I... What? So guys, how are you? I don't know what I'm doing. I have no idea. Shit. How am I supposed to smash? Oh. Okay, let's go in here. Come on. What's going on? Oh, okay. Here we go. Rusty bucket. Rusty bucket bay. Alright. Okay. Okay. And we just swim down there. Sweet. I think that is doable. Yeah, that's completely doable. Some eggs, because we were running out. As I said, before we fight Gruntilda, we are gonna go use all the cheats of the book. Because right now I'm just not really... I'm not in the mood. I mean, it might be helpful, but we'll do it later, because probably gonna need it later. But here we are. Rusty Bucket Bay. Whew. Well, this world? No idea what's happening. We'll see. Okay. Mm-hmm, okay. It says we should go to the back of the ship. Oh my god, that scared the crap out of me. What the? Seriously? Well... Oh my god, that was fantastic. Holy crap. Whoa! I don't like you. So, that thing apparently can bite. Let's not fall down here. What's on here? This is not Super Mario. Alright. And... Come on. Oh, I see your head. So we're gonna have to transform into one more thing. Apparently you can jump in this. Okay, here we go. How did I miss that? Alright, let's get the notes. Cause I have a feeling getting the notes is gonna be a pain in the ass here. What's around you? Alright, let's hit that fan switch. Okay, so that makes these go slower. Alright. So we hit the fan switch. And now we are apparently supposed to go to some smoke thing. I don't know. Let's go. I see. Suck it. Yeah, well, don't know where I'm supposed to go. We might have a little problem, because I don't know what I'm doing, guys. I have no idea. None. Well. Oh. Can we go in there? Oh. Okay, cool. What's in there? No, 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 no. I didn't even want to be in here. It's not... Whoa, where am I? Oh. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I can see a very big problem. A really big problem here. So I can't even touch this. Like, even a little. Okay. That's good to know. Alright. Damn it. I was hoping I could pound it. Don't know if I can. Shit. Okay, this is gonna be much harder than I thought. Well, I guess we're all gonna go exploring. So, as you can see, this is going to be a little bit different. Can I run on this? No? Oh. Okay, I don't really want to be here. Hey, how can I help you, buddy? Okay, I get it. What the fuck is going on here, man? No. God damn it, I'm gonna fucking die. Go up. I can't. Oh no. Yeah. Yeah, so this is gonna be... I'm trying to honestly just think of a way to... Yeah, fuck off. To not constantly die. Alright, okay, I know what I'll do. We will really just try to get the jiggies, the notes. I will eventually, oh my god. Okay, it's, why am I over here? Yeah, this is not gonna go well for me, guys. Okay. Okay, alright, cool. I do have a feeling that's gonna kill me. And I don't like it. Can I? Okay, let's go. Okay. No, yeah, we will try and do jiggies. Because I dare, just no way for me to do this any kind of different way. Alright, let's go back up here. This is so stupid already. Alright, let's go back into that hole we just made. And hopefully we'll get our first jiggy, because this is probably already so much longer than I thought it would be. I hate it. Fuck off, you are a bitch. Don't, stupid ass, go away. Where's the hole? Oh, here. That's what he said. Okay, Yeah, I don't know. I did not mean to be here, okay? Seeing all these eggs here, I mean, gives you a clue what you kind of gotta do. How many times am I supposed to hit him? Okay, come on, we're doing so good. Yes! Oh no. Oh crap! Oh no, this is bullshit. Yep, this is crap. Let me tell ya, this is bullshit. Totally missed some. It's just embarrassing. Alright. I'm not gonna... I don't have a good angle like this. Which... should have thought about that. So you can do this instead of the painful way I just tried. Because let me tell you, this made it so much easier. Alright. So, first Jiggy.
Yeah.
Let's climb. Climb back up. Okay, first Jiggy. Yes. 9 more to go. God, that's discouraging. Okay. Let's check out this boat a little bit more. And seeing as this is like the only big ass structure here, that this is important. Yes, I see you, stupid. Come here. Let's climb up here. What's up here? Okay, we'll just go this way then. Oh, don't fall down. Yes, I know, I'm good. I am just good like that. Bitch, thank you. Oh, Mamba. Ika Bunka. Okay, here we go. It's okay, guys. We are getting into it. Barely. Alright, let's go up here. What's here? Jiggy! Dude! So climbing up here was not a dumb idea. Sweet. Okay. Oh, I know this is supposed to be somewhere on the side of a ship, but I saw the combination before. Yeah, so we're gonna cheat. So it's 3, 1, 2, and then 1, 1, 1. If we see it on the side of the ship, I'll show you, but I don't know, so. As I said, this is gonna be different than the last things we've done. Just because I don't really know how this works. You look like a bad pipe. I can tell. Let's jump in this pipe then. Alright. Mm-hmm. There's a little note. Oh, it's a kitchen. That's cute. What's in here? Oh, hot! I didn't know. Then don't put a stupid head in there. That's not fair. It's like, come on, I have to do this shit. Oh. Stupid. This is funny. I do like that we can be in the kitchen. Don't tell me we're gonna get a brain from it. Oh! I totally jumped into that. I can't. I hope we don't have to do anything in here because I can't really see anything. Alright, let's go. Out of here again. Out of this pipe. This pipe over there is bad. Let's hop on here. How about we just climb this and see what happens? Alright, let's go over here. Alright, let's try. Oh, not to die. I'm not in the mood. No, well. Fine, we'll get it. It's okay. Alright, let's see what happens. Sweet! And there we go. Jiggy number. Oh, what? Oh my god, are you fucking serious? Oh my, that is bullshit. Oh my god, that is bull fucking shit. Okay, alright. So we were, oh no. Oh, but we do have to go there to get him. Okay, it doesn't give me much time to think, which is not fucking fair. Okay. Ikka bonka. Bang! Dang it! Oh. I thought I was gonna die. Yeah. I say let's not particularly bother. How am I? Huh. Why can't I? Come on. Aren't you gonna flip? Oh shit. I'm sure I have to do this. Like, get in there? Oh shit. I don't know. It just looks so inviting to just break this. But, alright, let's walk across here. Pretty sure we can break this one. There we go. Alright. So apparently we could only break this one. Alright, where are we? Where the fuck are we? Oh, Jiggy. Nice. Number 4. Cool, alright. I'm sure there's stuff to do here. Ooh. Okay, that's just a lot.